There's no onside. Henry Smith, can he? I think it might have gone away to the side. Well, basic error by the Hearts defence. They all left it to one another. Meanwhile, as McGarvey came in on that, Henry Smith had to commit himself, and whilst McGarvey did get the flick to it, it was too far to the side, and he was certainly hot in the clash. Well, Brian McGinley is going to the linesman to find out if in fact the clash was illegal and Henry Smith had been late going in. Well, Henry Smith is going to be booked. And we'll have a free kick right on the edge of the box. Hearts a bit anxious about it. Danny McGrain has gone to the right in Celtic. The move fizzles out. Almost a perpetuous tackle there, and that was a heavy tackle. Two Celtic players lying down as Hearts break. Willie Johnson looking for that crossover. There's Modern McLeod. Into McDonald and away by Aiken. Two Celtic players are down there. And that is a free kick, surely. Aiken goes down. And Billy McNeil is coming down the tunnel now. Coming down to the dugout now. And looking a bit anxiously. And no wonder, because he has two players down at the moment. And I think they are getting up, but very tenderly indeed. Really launching himself into the play. Oh, that's a bad tackle by Aiken. And Aiken will be booked for that. Now, I don't think Roy Aiken can have any cause for complaint. Johnson with the kick. That's a good-looking ball, and Roddy McDonald did get to it. Just the slightest misjudgment. That's McDonald again. Very, very good in the air. Boy from Brora. Well, Johnson just got round there, and that was a free kick, and it is getting very, very cozy, and this is the referee to cope with this. He won't stand any nonsense. Shields with it. That's McDonald. It's a good one again. Willie Johnson is dripping, and it's a bar. Desperate luck there for Hearts. The simple, straightforward ploy, which Celtic tried to read by pushing McKenham across to Roddy McDonald. McDonald winning in the air, and Willie Johnson never noted as a great header of a ball, made it droop down, and unfortunately for Hearts, just that trifle too high. That's Mackay. Bit too obvious, Bowman now. Bowman comes up on the return. That's a good ball. And it's a bar again, would you believe? Twice in the space of a minute, Hearts have ripped the Celtic defence apart. Bowman, the youth player, really at the basis of it in the right wing. Good recovery, return run there. Beautiful ball, and Derek O'Connor ought to have done better than that. Johnston. Well, that's a beautiful ball. Shields in the far side. Good tackle by McGrain. Well, it looks to me as if that is more serious than we originally thought, which is a blow to Hearts. That is always a sad sight in a football match. Shields is going off now. It could be a break. And we're going to have a substitution. Stuart McLaren is coming on. Stuart McLaren, experience with both Motherwell and Dundee. And as the play goes on, Johnston and Frothen clash there. Oh, there's a red card coming out here. Oh, the referee surrounded by players. We were watching Shields being taken off at a stretcher, and there was a clash. And Brian McGinley says there was a head used. Well, look at this. Johnson entirely lost his temper. He's absolutely disagreeing with the linesman, and he's been sent off. The linesman has, and obviously judging from what Brian McGinley did there, he was indicating that he'd used his head, he had butted a player, and that is the most dramatic ending to this first half. The Hearts players are stunned. There was a clash as we were watching the stretcher go up